Erenhot, the largest land port on the China-Mongolia border, has logged a total of 10,000 border entries and exits of China-Europe freight trains since the cross-border railway service via this port was launched in 2013. At 12:30 p.m. on Saturday, a China-Europe freight train fully loaded with 50 40-foot containers passed through the port of Erenhot in a journey to Malaszewicz in Poland, marking the 10,000th run of the cross-border China-Europe freight train transport service.